Where'd you move your truck to?
Right down the. I got a couple buddies.
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Park with them.
Oh, all right.
bring my car, Lonnie? because I like to find out people's problems before I get into it.
I've actually seen a replica one on the road in Hollywood.
Let's go back out on the road.
Hollywood.
On this side, though.
Dad? Dad? Are you going to go
Dad's generation.
The new generation.
Like the guys from 30.
Yeah, they kind of, it was the 80s and 90s part.
Thank you.
Yeah, Larry finally showed up.
Yeah, he's a little late today.
Yeah, he's probably
too. I'm thinking about going right into that last name.
Thank you.
on straight up dead heads, and if the pump keeps pumping and it fills, remember? Hey.
they're local too, I think.
Yeah, I've seen them.
Reservation now. Can't even, the order window won't even open until like December, I think. That's when I can start. pick a color and all that kind of stuff. Oh, and it's called a wild track, which is the next step under the reservation. First edition, the reservation filled up like a couple hours. So a lot of I've been waiting for that thing for 6-7 years. I mean, it's been rumored for so long. And I was kind of worried which direction they were going to go for a while. I thought they were going to, you know, pussy it out, but it's a beast. It's going to be everything that was open here.
Yeah, when I worked at Florida, I was 14. I was closing that room. And then the Ranger, the
Ranger, I'm happy with. They're not doing coffee and donuts because they don't want people congregating around a coffee shop.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Should have been cars and no coffee. But,
yeah.
You know.
Thank you.
Jasper.
Becky, that's like three times now.
Permission to restart these? Or?
I never asked for permission in the first place. This is all public parking. So as long as we're between 8 and 10, 2 hours, which is posted, people come in, they park, they leave. That's been the gray area we've kind of lived in since the beginning.
Yeah, so nothing is separate from, I mean, you just shut it down because of COVID.